I turned off the lights to see if that would make a difference. So we're going to see if that makes a difference. I hope so. So now we are doing, now we're at 22. Can hear the dogs. I'll try to mute them out. Alarm system, which tells me every door that gets touched. See what I can do to go live on the tablet later. I don't know how that'll work exactly because I'm only one person, but I'm gonna try. I'll do this and then I'll upload it. So do everything that you can. Just get into a groove of whatever you're doing now. Get productive, send good energy, and more than that, send javelins, and if you have any connections to help anybody, use them. Now is the time. They always say break glass in case of an emergency. This is an emergency. This is the allowance of the world to allow for war crimes without being stopped. And if war crimes are allowed without being stopped, none of us are safe. So if you think that there's some air of nuclear that he hasn't used nuclear weapons, he's already taken over the nuclear power plants and he's not running them well, so. That is a weird one. What is that one? It's like, I think that's 38. A strange one. Can't quite. Looks like that. It's like the color of. Are there other ones like that? I don't see any others, just that one. That'll probably be a different. There we go. And then what we've got is we have a dollar sign, American dollar sign. Let's look again. Okay, I don't see that. So it's an S. All right, so that's 44. I keep moving this, I'm sorry. I'll have to try to figure that out. Let me see. So I'm going to try that. We'll see what happens. So now this is, it looks like an S. Oh, I'm hitting the mic. Alright, that's not helpful. I'll have to figure that out. Okay. Let's so we're going to work on the bottom, which is a plus. So plus sign is a 10. I'm going to take these purple ones, stick them, and put them in my save for later in case I'm running short of colors pile. And then now, these are the pluses. We've got pluses right there. Okay. And we have a dot. 6. And green is 33. And then when I'm done, I'll worry about straightening. It's easier to straighten when they're all in. You just kind of methodically go down every single column and every single row, and you make sure it's straight with the two straighteners, and you touch the board, and then you wiggle it like that. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop for now, because this allows me, I need to move this over, and I can work on the setup for that. So if I take that down, I'm going to work at moving over right there. shape, and then use that to have it be over here. Like this. There. I'll keep that there actually. Take some more of that washi tape, straighten it out, like that. Like that, and then I'm going to slice the plastic. So that I have access to all the sticker parts. So, like that. I'm going to move the mic up like that. Doesn't have to be a perfect job, just has to do the job. All right, so what we're going to do, I'm going to move this over because we're going to work on all of this first, and then we're going to work up there. We'll work up there, and then we'll work down here. Let's work up there. It's pretty up there. So we're going to raise this in hopes that all right, we're going to try that. Here we go. Here we go. So we're going to take a few of the colors out. So we're going to have all of my colors in one thing here. And I'm going to grab them out according to what I see. So I see P3. I see T. And Y. Put that on the container. And now, oops. How are we doing? We'll see. And now, I'm going to grab different pieces. So we have three. The dogs are coming in. So this is three. Probably not so smart to grab so many because I'm feeling not very like I'm dropping things today. You know those days? Now, because these are the really pretty ones, you want to be very careful to not take off the top coating of them. They're so beautiful. Do you? I can't see in the monitor because I do not have the iPad linked up to a monitor. So I don't know how well it's doing. Oh, look at what pretty runs they were. Right? Look at how beautiful. I don't know how many I could do at once with these. This is really nice to be able to start with the real shiny ones. Everybody is different. For me, I seem to be able to do pretty okay with vertical lines. Those that are perpendicular to the floor. I don't do as well with horizontal placement. Don't know why. Everybody's different. That seems to be one of the things I'm not that great at. I'll show you. Here's a horizontal placement. Oh, didn't even pick it up great. You don't have to use the single for singles, but it is nice. Oh, how peaceful. I didn't open up the window. I'm still sweating. Oh, sorry about that. Didn't mean to do that. most of those really special diamonds. They're the special. Pretty. I'm sweating, so I'm gonna stop and get some AC going. I'll see you guys later. Bye. I just thought I'd film a little bit more and I'd finish off the threes if I can. Too many to finish in one session for me. I know a lot of you guys have the ability to punch out so much at one time. I don't. Not when I'm filming, because the angles are different. Because I... And I touch. Touching sticky with my finger. I don't like that because I don't like softening up the glue. Well, that stunk. I definitely lost one in the carpet. I'm gonna hang up with you guys and call Jerry and see when he thinks he might be able to get the flooring done. Whoops, hit the mic again. Doesn't that always happen? So I'm just gonna keep trying to get a little bit more of this done. Even though the mic is swinging in the non-. breeze. There's like no airflow here. The AC is off, the fan is off. And I'm fortunate to have electricity and running water. And I have to remember that, because we are doing this for those people who don't have it, because Vladimir Putin is a narcissistic sociopath which has enablers around him, making it possible for him to do all the things he does. If it weren't for the people around him, he wouldn't have any of the power that he has. So we've got to try to get them to understand that they need to stop him, please. We need them to understand that enough is enough. We need to. He needs to leave Ukraine. I saw a news article about his mistress and the four children that they have. I think she's an Olympic champion, and they said she might have the power to stop him. For somebody to think that, they're an idiot. Narcissists do whatever they want, whenever they want, however they want. It is up to the rest of us to stop placating to them, to stop giving excuses to them. I mean, we as a society have a big problem. And hopefully, I'm not sure I totally believe it, but I have some belief in it. Hopefully, if the tides keep changing, keep shifting, and he won't have power anymore. But I've seen what happened in the United States, and I'm not gonna hold my breath, but I am gonna diamond paint, and I'll try to get the word out in whatever way I can that we need to do whatever we can to stop narcissistic sociopaths from having any control. And it starts one person at a time. One person who does not say, "Oh, he's just having a bad day," or, "Well, you know, he grew up. Well," nope. No more excuses. None. It's unacceptable behavior. We live in a world where there are other people, and we need to be respectful of them. And if however they're living would not be acceptable to you, I think I'm going to stop for now, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Paint on.